Today I'm going to do an experiment to find out if the heat affects the amount of salt dissolved in water. Let's do the experiment. So I got hot water over here and some normal water. So I'm going to do the hot water first. As you can see, this cup with the normal water, the salt is all dissolved, and as you can see that this, the cup with the hot water has a little bit of salt left underneath. So this experiment can conclude that salt dissolves faster in normal temperature water.